also known as Animal Warrior's birthday, turning 13 today, as we ride a beach trip to the Smithsonian for a tour around DC for a new guest that I'm going to introduce you in a moment. And now, welcome to the broadcast, DC Force, let me tell you, along with a cousin of mine. So, and the reason why I introduce him is because we're going to be talking about the laptop we're going to be buying earlier. Later on today, as we rush the 7K. It's a quick start to the broadcast. 212 and 213, looks like. You're on 212. I mean, not pretty, yeah, there's gonna be time before this thing goes.
Boost the power of your shower with a revitalizing new way to start your day. New Zest Fruit Boost, the first shower gel that's 2 times concentrated for an exhilarating boost of fruity fragrance and vitamin C and rich lather, leaving your skin soft and moisturized. New Zest Fruit Boost. It's fresh, fruity, zestfully clean.
We are Bug Force!
Bug Force welcomes you to the following presentation of the Washington Metropolitan Area Transit Authority.
And we've returned, and this indicator says, find indicator says special, which means we have seen earlier that the red line is going to be stopping, or be terminating at DuPont Circle due to some maintenance between Cleveland Park and Woodley Park stations. Expect to have a good ride here. We'll start on the opposite. We'll start on the Glenmont arrival track. Departing from this side. As we said, we could talk about that laptop we can talk about the laptop if you want to.
Yeah.
Or on the ride, in a moment.
For the gaming.
Because of live streams. You guys should do want to see better live streams of me. And get X-Play 11. So. It is. That's special, but it's a red line train. Yeah.
Step
back. Terminating there.
Doors closing.
Because of the Cleveland Park and Woodley Park cutoff for the maintenance. And also, a brand new project for the Metro in 2019. The entire summer 2019, some blue and yellow line station platforms will be Metro Center. Mm-hmm. So, as I said, some blue and yellow line stations will be cut off. Well, not the side of the county. Yeah, this route. So as you said, some blue and yellow line stations in the summer 2019 will be. Fourth time, take four. We do know that some of the blue and yellow line stations will be, the platforms of those stations will be demolished. Reason being is because they're gonna reconstruct them. It's phase one of them. That's about, I don't know, a few of the yellow line trains. So those parts of the metro will be cut off for the entire summer of 2019. So you won't have access by train to get to Ronald Reagan National Airport. But 2 years later from this year, we'll have 20 stations rebuilt. The platforms will be rebuilt by May of 2020. The last month of my high school. So it's the last month for the current 2018 seniors. So I want to say, shout out to Adriana, Bianca, Lil, dry. Many seniors out there. Kelsey as well. Who else? There are a few more out there. I don't remember. I'm not sure else. Joanna, yeah, her as well. Allie. And Rachel. And Kennedy as well. Brandon. Jalen, you guys have all been spectacular influence on my singing for the past 2 years. And I'll prevail. Pass a new Kelly light. So yeah, thank you guys so much for the past 2 years. It's been a whole lot. It means a whole lot. And I mean it means a lot. Looks like we got new lighting this time. Now it does not look like 5th Avenue 53rd Street, except the other half does. It's gone way up. I can't even look at that. Mega Millions, somebody has won that before. Glenn up next. Had some squeaking up there. Loud grinded rails here. The first PC we're talking about is the electronics. Very different brand. I never heard that brand before. It's an electronics laptop I found on Newegg.com. All these are via Newegg.com. I thank them for being our sponsor. Who knows? But yeah, the electronics is for X-Men 11. So it has an i7, 7th generation, 7700 HQ. 5 terabyte hard drive, 256 gigabyte solid state, and 16 gigs of RAM and a 1070 in it. That's for about nearly, it's about over $1,800. Maybe, I think $1,600 or $1,800, I don't know how much exactly. I do know a 4K gaming laptop that is a $990 one. $880. Dell Inspiron. Well, I'm not sure if it's Inspiron. It's a Dell. It has a i7 6th generation 6700 HQ, 1 terabyte hard drive, a very small solid state drive, 8 gigs of solid state. Probably 8 gigs of RAM, I guess. I'm not sure. Either 8 or 16 gigs of RAM, and an NVIDIA 960M, which is not that bad actually for X-Men 11 on a laptop. The graphics won't be that great, but. There will be somewhat of a sun reflection on a plane when we're in flight. As Forsman comes out, I missed the points. Leg so far. Two laptops to talk through, some two others later on. We'll find that out.
Feel the clarity of non-drowsy Claritin and relief from symptoms caused by over 200 allergens, like those from Buddy. Because stuffed animals are clearly no substitute for real ones. Feel the clarity and live Claritin Clear.
Could put a Sigh in here, but not really that of a big travel thing. This train does have a little bit of a braking issue as it's leaving. the green or yellow line. I'm running on that line to a baseball stadium. Like, this could happen before. And I saw on the green line. So it was an 8-car with two roars in the middle. We missed those two big time. Although they weren't really well insulated. This is a roar replacement. Say 12-12. Reborn. The Cavs will be retiring by 2021. 2023 is when the 2 and 3 case will be gone. And the 8,000 series will pop in. This is the year where they start designing them. Dallas Airport by, I think, February 2020. A lot of things are going to happen here. Structure. Yeah, just enjoy the train run all the way there instead of taking the car. No hassle for a car. You drop up here, you're on your way. I don't want to mind my space here, guys.
Step back to allow cool.
Got them to
some station, then I got into the metro back, and then, wow.
Yeah.
The metro, it was 20 minutes, I took it almost 2 hours.
Wow. I mean, ask me, I'm the expert for the entire system. I know a lot of stops here, many of them. Pretty much every single one of them, actually, all 91. 6 out of 91 have platforms rebuilt, so curious to say what they look like in the next year or so. But this year, nothing changes. It still remains the old for another 12 months. I think they will start in May. I'll report that maybe at home. After this broadcast. Except again, the other side. Get a read on it. Come apart next. That quick? Stops in 5 minutes. About. Approach. That means DuPont Circle, that's right. Also over there, car accident. That must have been big. Or was that just a, was that for intentional purposes and probably rebuilding that? Sales, so probably won't have a Metro broadcast every day. Unless George Washington has gained a government program. Need to. Sanders. The station escalator under reconstruction again. Or just one side specifically. A lot of university people out here today. As there is a train on the other side.
To allow
Red Line Train 2 DuPont Circle,
the next stop.
Rhode Island Avenue, Brentwood.
She just said DuPont Circle is the next stop.
Two DuPont.
Two DuPont.
So it's going to stop in between.
Yeah, there's eight more in this route.
I figured. That'd be crazy. Oh, no, we're not going the right way. We're supposed to go to the right way.
Turn around and get off the other side.
Yeah, so
we're
on
the
train.
Maybe her first time. Arriving now. celebrate Animal Warrior's birthday.
Go. 50 Omaha set hot. Losing feeling in my toes. Nothing beats that new car smell. Chicken parm, you taste so good.
Nationwide is on your side.
Today's game is sponsored by Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Center next. And we get on the blue or orange line. No silver because of the wheel rest in East of Boston on that line only. Every weekend that happens before they go back on the entire route for the blue line. Previously rode, and the other one is, can't get a read on it. Whoa, LEDs on the other side. How about that? Daylight flashing lights. That's cool.
Set back to allow customers to.
How about that? That is. Still got the salt point here. 223, 222. Slow to get out. So all 3200s in that one. A daylight platform lights on the other side. There are a couple more stops before we hit Metro Center. Track area. lighting in here is a bit different now. I think the lighting is a bit different. Four more to the last stop, two more to go for us. Mm-hmm. This is just here, I swear it's not it. You know, surprisingly, this station looks fairly empty. I'm coming, looking here from the other side. Actually, here for the National Building Museum. Points in the Gallery of the Chinatown station up next, the one where we mostly commonly go to every single time. Piece of halftime, back at home.
I know there's a movie running, but coming up at the piece of halftime, we will show you each of the 20 out of the 91 stations that will be rebuilt in the summer of 2019. We're really excited, and hopefully we do get a rendering at least with one of them will look like. This is coming up at the piece of halftime.
Dust on, there is a train on the other side. Blue or orange? There's a ghost train on the other side. On this one, the Franconia area. 428. This is an older one. Get on it first. 2066, 2067, 2045, 2044.
Did we get on this?
Yep. 2069 black painted in 2068. Another one in 16 minutes. Or 15, or 16 minutes. It's a quite a wait, quite a long wait. Only two stops away.
How many?
Two.
Okay.
See, an awesome person on the door there.
Blue.
Blue. Still no 7K we've ever ridden on a blue, orange, or silver line. And yes, 7Ks are on silver line now. M696 is an awesome. There could be a cat mixed into it. And there is 6109, 6108. LED lighting in the first two.
Doors opening. Step back to allow customers to exit. When boarding, please move to the center of the car.
One away from the piece of halftime.
Step back. Doors closing.
I haven't seen many cats recently, so I wonder where they've been off. Where they've been running on. And those are just in the last set. Still got those old carbon floors. 1695 it looks like. No, 6044. Been that year back. The right turn here. Half-time reports to start.